My name is Hope Jahren. I'm a proud alumna of the College of Liberal Arts 1991. I am a professor at the University of Oslo. So I came to the university, I was quite young, I was 17. I took half liberal arts courses and half science courses. And I remember talking to the geology and geophysics department and them seeing that I had had biology and math and chemistry, and I knew how to write, and them thinking, oh, you're the perfect geology major. Once I was finished with my undergraduate degree, I didn't want to stop. I wanted to take more classes, and I went to the University of California at Berkeley. Did that for 4 more years, and then I was a PhD, and then I was a professor myself. My research is about the interface between the non-living world and the living world. So you can look around you and point to things that are not alive. You know, water in a lake, or gases in the atmosphere, or light from the sun. And you can point to things that are alive, like a blade of grass, or you and me, or an earthworm, etc. And I'm interested in the chemistry where non-living things become living things. I'm interested in how that transformation might change in the future as the attributes of the Earth change, as climate changes and all the resources that living things use change in availability and quality. I think most students might think that working as a scientist involves doing lots of math or lots of chemistry or lots of equations. But one thing I can tell you is that it involves doing a huge amount of writing. Writing stories about experiments or field trips or discoveries. Writing so that other people can understand it. And those skills, the skills that make me a successful scientific communicator, those are all skills that I learned in CLA. My advice for a student is to think about why you like the courses you liked. Do I like it because it has camping? We went outside. Or do I like it because it has group discussions and I liked meeting other people? If you think hard about why you liked what you liked, chances are that the recipe for a job that you'll like the tasks and you'll like doing it are in there somewhere. My degree in earth science has been a great way to travel the world and learn about different places and how different places aren't just different because it's different people and different culture, but it's different rocks and it's different trees. And so my education has been a great way to open the door on learning about the whole world beyond the University of Minnesota.